In Swansea, traffic back to normal after this tractor trailer crashed on 195 near exit 2. This happened about 6:15 this morning. It took until after the morning commute, after 9 a.m. before crews could remove that crashed truck. No word on anyone hurt or what caused the truck to leave the roadway.